Hi, my name is Sergeant Rodriguez, and I'm an instructor for the Junior ROTC program. I just wanted to tell you a few things about the program so that you understand what it's about and what we do. We are not designed to get your child to join the military. The mission of the Junior ROTC is to motivate young people to be better citizens. So it's all about making your child a better student, making them a better person. In JROTC, they get a uniform, which we wear 3 times, maybe 2 times a month. Everything they get for the uniform is free. There's no cost incurred unless they damage something. But the uniform wearing is very important. If they do not wear their uniform, they will fail the class. We put a strong emphasis on wearing the uniform. Some of the things that your child will learn in Junior ROTC, we teach about leadership, teamwork, finances, how to better communicate with people, how to understand how people communicate with you, how you learn. Are you a kinesthetic learner? Like, do you learn by doing? Do you learn by listening? So different things that will help them in their school. If you're in the program, the students can volunteer for different community service hours. And as you probably know, you have to have 50 community service hours to graduate Hill House. We do 2 parades in a year. We do the Veterans Day Parade in Milford, and we do the St. Patrick's Day Parade in New Haven. Those are 2 mandatory events, and those are the only 2 parades we do. But in participating in the parade, they get community service hours. Another thing I like to do with the students, which I just did today with my classes, is I try to stay on top of their grades. I sit every child up next to me and I talk to them about their grades, what they are, what classes they're struggling in. I try to help them, advocate for them. If they're doing what they have to do, I work with the teachers and I try to work with the students because, again, Junior ROTC cares about the student as a whole, not just what they do in the program. If your student is a cheerleader in the band, on the football team, or any other organization within Hill House, they will get recognized and get things for their uniform. Because JROTC recognizes the whole student, not just what you do in the program. If you have any further questions about the program or anything that you think that I haven't covered, and you have a couple other things you want to ask, you can send me an email. My email is lisa.rodriguez, RODRIGUEZ, at NHBOE.net. I look forward to working with your student, and if you have any questions, please feel free to reach out and email me. Thank you.